grade 7 students. I am Teacher Cheryl, and welcome to my virtual classroom. Today, we will be discussing about the musical instruments and other sound sources from Cordillera, Mindoro,
Next is diudiuas. Diudiuas is a 5 or more set of slender bamboo pipes that is arranged from longest to shortest and is tied together. This is played by blowing through the ends of the pipe. Next, we have sagaypo. Sagaypo is a bamboo pipe that is closed on one end by a node with the open end held against the lower lip of the player as he blows on the top. Next is solibao. Solibao is a hollow wooden igorot drum topped with pig or lizard skin that is played by striking the drum head using the palm of the hand. Next is bungkaka. Bungkaka is a bamboo buzzer of Kalinga. Kulitong. Kulitong is a polychordal or 2 or more chord bamboo subzither of Kalinga. Next is ulibaw. Ulibaw is a bamboo juice harp. Next, we have patangguk. Patangguk is a bamboo quill-shaped tube with a hole near the closed end. This is played by heating the bamboo on a small piece of wood while covering and uncovering the hole with the thumb. Next is papeseg. Papeseg is a bamboo leg xylophone. And now let us proceed with the musical instruments of Mindoro. First, we have bangsi. Bangsi is an external duct flute which has a chip glued onto the tube of the flute. This is also called a transverse flute. Next is tubing or kinabahan. Tubing or kinabahan is a bamboo dough harp played by putting your lips and plucking the slightly pointed end. It is also known as kubing. Other indigenous groups such as Tiboli, Ifugao and Maranao also have their own version of tubing. Next is git-git. Git-git instrument. Next is pagang. Pagang is a polychordal bamboo zither. It is consists of a bamboo tube about 12 cm in diameter, closed at both ends by nodes, partially open for better resonance. And now let us proceed with the musical instruments of Visaya. First, we have sultogan. Sultogan is the Hiligaynon and Kiniraya word for the indigenous bamboo drum. It is the emerging festival of the province and the region. Next is harp. Harp is also called alpha in Visayas. It is a diatonic harp adapted from the harp from Europe. Band. Band is a group of brass and woodwind instrumentalists marching in the streets or playing in the open air. Rondalla. The word rondalla is from the Spanish ronda, meaning serenade. Rondalla is an ensemble of string instruments played with the plectrum or pick. It was originated in Spain. Bandurria. It has 14 strings tuned in intervals of fourths and pear-shaped body made of wood, rosewood or langka wood. Next is Lod. It also has 14 strings and tuned the same as the bandurrias, though the body is slightly longer and bigger than it. Thus, it produces a lower tone than the bandurria. Octavina. It has 14 strings tuned same as the bandurria, but sounds an octave lower for its body is bigger than the bandurria. Its body resembles a smaller guitar. Guitar has 6 strings which adds to the harmony of the group. Bajo de arco. It is a double bass. It has 4 strings and is played by flapping the strings. That ends our lesson for today. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Again, this is Teacher Cheryl. See you next week. Bye!